Here's the part where the crease guy is fading out and six is redirecting it back. And now six cuts towards the crease and you go towards this side where you've got that 2-on-1 right there. A defense has to anticipate that. It's a great shot, great look, or a skip across and a dunk.